Hi, Super Spruce here, back with another Antimatter Dimensions New Game Plus 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 video, episode 39. And it's been a while since I've done the last episode, and I have finally completed Eternity Challenge 11 five times. That was a huge pain. It took over a day in total, all five completions. The fifth time took 9 hours, and I can't be on here 24/7. So, finally, dilation. Finally, I think I should get there. This is not a good build for dilation. I need to respec, and I can't even respec. Oh, I can just disable. Okay, here's my dilation build. I'm getting this study because it's slightly better for dilation, and I'm gonna dilate again. Also, I picked idle instead of active, so I think that's gonna be better. And yes, it does take. It's going to take probably 10 to 20 minutes, so, yeah. It's just really annoying, all this waiting. But after this, I can finally experience blue power. If you look here, it's nearly 338 times dilated time production, which would be a 30% increase in dilated time production since episode 34. So, yeah, see when I'm finally done the last grind until I can get some dilated time. Okay, the first dilated run took way longer than I expected. It took over 30 minutes. Like, that's like more than in the main game, which is ridiculous. And you can see here, it's now 340 times dilated time production. So finally, I can get dilated time. Finally, it's so fast. It's just been a long time since I can do this. I've done this, and also I should probably respec and go into a normal build. I'm just gonna go pre-dilation because it works like until a bit farther through. I still can't get any tachyon particles. This makes no sense. Okay, whatever. I must need some more upgrades or maybe a few more eternities. Maybe get some more eternity points. This is weird. Oh, okay. I think this is gonna help. And it's unaffected by dilish. Finally, here we go. Getting the tachyon particles. Now I think it's gonna be sufficiently fast. Because we get a tachyon particle formula, it's better. We can get this and that, and we can get another triple attack amount of tachyon particles gained. And there we go, I'm taking off. Time dimensions are affected by the Replicanti multiplier now. Triple the amount of tachyon particles again. Okay, I'm picking up speed now. And when I can pick all the study paths from the first split, which is right now, I'm going to switch my build to Eternity Points. So, also I can just get this and Eternity, do this, and switch to Eternity Points. Because this is... because of that upgrade, because I can get all of these three now. So now I can get this, reduce the dilation penalty, and then I'm going to get another triple the amount of tachyon particles gained. There's just, like, so many things that happen. Like, it's just so fast right now. Because that's what dilation is once you get the blue power. And the dilation, it's about 30% faster than before, which is a good effect. It's pretty significant. I mean, it may not seem that crazy, but I think it's pretty significant. There's the infinity point multiplier, which is OP, and I can get the 32 trillion triple amount of tachyon particles. You can see I'm already up to E1647 eternity points. This is why I really like dilation. It's crazy. It's just crazy fast. That's why I like dilation right now. Once I get the red power next quantum, it's gonna be even faster. And there we go. Generate time theorems passively, which means I'm gonna be getting the other time dimensions soon. I'm almost to 1,000,000 already. And if I can get to 10 quadrillion on dilated time, that'll be, and I've also E-1940. I should probably get to E-2000 next time I turn E. I can get tachyon particle formula is better. So now up to 4 billion, I can get this, and then this, and this, and I can triple the tachyon particles again. I can go to time studies and get the fifth time dimension. I just don't have enough eternity points for that. See, look here. See here. And yeah, this is sort of similar to the other episode. To episode 34, that's what I mean by the other episode. Where I also unlocked dilation. So yeah, I don't want to bore you with just repetitive content over and over again. Also, here's the fifth time dimension. So see you when I unlock meta dimensions. Okay, here we go. It hasn't even been that long, and I can actually, I'm just gonna dilate here. I can actually unlock meta dimensions, which is crazy. So there we go. There's the first meta antimatter, which is gonna make the eternity point production explode again, because it's been exploding. I'm getting like 1,000 orders of magnitude of eternity points each eternity, which is crazy. And I can just keep switching between there and dilation. I'm getting close to another tachyon particle form. That's better here. The four new upgrades from the meta dimensions, and yeah, it's just exciting. Maybe I'm just a little bit hyped. I am hyped, however, for the next quantum where we'll be getting red power. I will assign it to red power next episode right before I quantum. But not now, because I want to keep accumulating blue power. So yeah, here's triple the amount of tachyon particles gained. Now I'm in the octillions for tachyon particles. Go back to meta dimensions. I can get a few more third meta dimensions. There we go. Get 10 of these. Now I just need maybe some more first meta dimensions. Eternity one more time. And is this where, I think this is where, no. This is not Dimension Supersonic yet. Like, it's, because it's Dimension Supersonic is like the Dimension Boost scaling that it does, basically. Heading back over to Dilation, I can get Tachyon Particle Formula is better. Those are OP. They're a nearly 10 times boost in your Tachyon Particles. The Tachyon Particle is even better than the Dilated Time, because it helps so much more in the Mastery Studies phase, because it gives you time theorems. So yeah, the Dilated Time helps with the meta dimensions. Also, this quantum is probably gonna be quicker than last quantum, because I'm only gonna go for one quark. One quark I think is the best thing right now. I shouldn't be going for two quarks. So there's not a lot of content I'm gonna do. What I actually sometimes like doing, I just wanted to one day just do this. One of my favorite notations is the infinity notation. It's just funny to look at, because it looks like you have more than infinity. It looks like I have 6 million times infinity antimatter. I'm not going to really be using this as like a serious notation, but every now and then I may be using this notation. So it's just funny to look at. I just like it. I know it's a lot harder to recognize, but it just adds a little bit of excitement. I'll just go back to what I usually do, which is mixed scientific. Also, I wonder if there is there's no confirmation for assigning quarks. I really wanted that, but there's no confirmation for that, so that's too bad. Anyway, see you like back when I get some more good stuff in this game. I'm not sure if it's going to be like mastery studies or something. But yeah, see you then. Okay, I'm not on mastery studies yet, but look at all this stuff I can get. I can get tachyon particle formulas better. 1, 2, 3 triple the amount of tachyon particles gained. 3 double dilated time production and meta dimension shifts, boosts, and per 10 upgrades are boosted by dilated time. Then we can go to meta dimensions, and because of this upgrade, I'm now exploding past where I was in my meta antimatter. And look at this. I'm going from E46,000 eternity points to E65,000 eternity points. I'm sorry, that's just crazy. And should be at E50 meta antimatter now, so now I can do this and eternity again. And I haven't even dilated yet. So here we go. So there's E80,000 eternity points, and I am. My tachyon particles are going more than 3 orders of magnitude. I can get this and this, and I also can get this again. And meta dimensions are. I'm now up to E. I'm almost back up to where I was. I'm up to E82,000 eternity points, and yeah, this is exciting. I'm just sharing the highlights in this video. So yeah, see you in the next clip. Okay, I'm back a few hours later, and I have unlocked mastery studies, and I haven't gotten any of these yet. So also, if you go to dilation, I can get a triple the amount of tachyon particles gained. So that's exciting, and it's actually not worth it to get these. It seems good, but they do nothing past E100 dilated time. So that's that. Going to mastery studies, I can get this, get 241 and 251, and that will be enough to get lots of eternity points. There we go. Look at that. And also you can just see the meta dimensions right here. I'm getting up there in meta antimatter. I'm more than E308. So that's good. So the mastery studies portion of this is just going to be slow and boring. So yeah, I'm going to end the episode here. Hope you enjoyed. I'm going to quantum next episode, episode 40. I can finally get the quarks into red, which means I'm going to be getting increased galaxy efficiency. So yeah, hope you enjoyed. Peace out.